Well, I want to ask you also about the next steps for the COVID vaccine. We learned this morning that Pfizer started phase 2-3 trials in kids under age 12 for the vaccine. And you're doing this at such lower doses, you know, 10 micrograms for kids, I think between 5 and 11, and 3 micrograms for kids down to age 6 months. So that's 1/10 and 1/3 of the dose for adults and kids over 12. Tell us about this strategy, what you've seen in terms of being able to spur that immune response in kids with such a low dose.
No, always you need to start with low doses when you go with kids, because first of all, their immune system is typically more robust and they are responding very high to it. And also there are kids who are way more sensitive when it comes to doing the experiments with them. And but we've chosen those doses because we have from data a strong belief that they will be safe and they will work. Otherwise, we wouldn't choose them. So, of course, the study needs to confirm that, but we have preliminary data that demonstrated that at those doses, in this age, we should have very good tolerability and very good efficacy.
And a last question for you, just staying ahead of the variants and the need for boosters, what is the science telling you right now as to when folks may need a booster shot?
With everything that I have seen, and you need to see it holistically because we don't have, let's say, efficacy data for everything, but you have immunogenicity data, you have real-world data, we have a lot of data. There is no variant that escapes right now the protection of at least our vaccine that I have seen data. That includes the variant Delta, the one that originated in India and now is spreading to other places, and it is kind of a work. So I think we are good from that front. But the possibility that one variant that will escape the vaccine protection can emerge is there. So I think we need to be prepared for that. And what we have, what preparation means for in our case, the goal that I gave to our team, which I'm pleased to report that they have made it, it is that within 100 days from the day that we decide that a variant of concern needs a new vaccine, to be able within 100 days to have submitted and be ready for mass production of this variant. We have tested with one variant vaccine against the South African that I believe it is the beta, the strain beta. We don't need it, right? But we made the vaccine. We don't need it because the current one is effective. Actually, it was 100% effective in South African studies, and it's very high the immunogenicity. But we made it, and we made it within 100 days. So now we have a prototype that will allow us how to work with any other variant we think it is of importance.